Ransom. Well then, Deja Vu, let's have a big, big welcome for Mr. Tom Wainwright. Come on, Deja Vu, let's have it.
Welcome to another fine, exciting episode of This Old House. I'm your host, Mr. Phillips, and tonight we're going to show you how to build a good, solid foundation for doing house music. I brought along my friend here, the DJ, and he and I together are going to show you how to put together the basics, good, solid house. Y'all stay right there, and we'll be right back after these messages.
Dude, man, it's me, Ted. You know, I've got this hot babe over here, and she really wants me, but I've got a problem, man. I've got no condoms, Ted. That's not a problem at all. What you need is a new technique, reusable condom. Use it up to 50 times.
Well, welcome back, y'all. We're here tonight. I think one of the first things we need to really get established here is that house music is inviting to the soul. And when you're inviting people into your soul, you want to give them a good, solid background. So first thing we're going to start out with this evening is the kick drum. You see, a lot of people think that the kick is something that you just throw in there and, you know, a little boom, boom, boom at all. Well, it's not. The kick is the most important thing in house music. That's right. It's got to be solid and nailed to the motherfucking ground. That's right. So what we're going to do here, I'm going to get my DJ friend here to show you what we mean by good, solid kick. Mr. DJ. All right, y'all. There you go. Now mix what you need in real good house music. You got the kick drum there going. You know, you got that boom, boom, boom and all. You need to get some sting. And the only way you're going to get a good sting is by putting that hi-hat on there. Now hi-hat, most of you all don't know, most of you commoners out there, you know, you probably don't know the hi-hat is a thing that goes dip, 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 you know, that type of sting thing. And that's got to be real blazing in there. So you want to set that in on top of the kick drum and you got your hi-hat. I'm going to get my friend here, DJ, sir, just get that hi-hat going for us. All right, y'all. Yeah. So we got what we got here. We got the kick drum going. We got that spicy hi-hat. You know, and now it probably needs something like a good old bass. You know, some good old heavy-duty bottom bass. It's kind of like the cement and the mortar of your building. Solid, deep, deafening bass. So right now, I'm going to get my friend here, Mr. DJ here, to come on over and give us some bass. Come on, won't you give us some bass right now? Heck, don't let me stop none of you down there if you feel like I'm moving your feet there. All right there. Man, we got a little smoking party going on here. What we got? We got our kick drum, got a boom, 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 got the hi-hat. Shit, we got the bass in. You know, we've got the sting in the bottom and all of this. Now it's time to introduce the tom-tom. I tell you, boy, tom-tom ain't never heard house music. In fact, if you know where to put it, it could be devastating to the house. Build the house up, make it strong. You know what? I can't talk no more about this. DJ, give us some tom-tom. Ooh, yeah. Shit. Tastes like you done put some butter on the groove now, huh? Wanna sop it up and eat it like a biscuit. Damn. We're doing good now. Yeah. About time we come on up and put some of them synthesizers on it, that electronic shit. Keep the groove going to just add some flavor to it, just like putting some oregano up in the stew. You know when your grandma used to make the stew? Well, that's kind of what these synthesizers are doing nowadays. House music is like putting a spice in the soup. You know, I'll just go ahead, DJ, throw it in. What I tell you, spicy, ain't it? Feeling good, see? See, what we got here is good, solid house. We're building, we got the boom, 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 the kick drum. We got that blazing hi-hat. We got that bass solo making you feel like you're in a cave. That's right. Got them electronic synthesizers, what have you. And now it's time to just really, really break the fucking track down. I said you gotta, in order for you to go up, you got to break the shit down like you ain't got a pot to piss in. DJ, Mr. DJ, go ahead on, break it down. Feeling good there, ain't it? Shit. Well, you know what? It's about that time now to everybody's starting to feel good, moving them feet around, got some mosey on around. Bring it back up. Good, everybody's moving, got a party. I told you, building a house is not that simple, but it sure is a motherfucker, boy. Got the DJ up there partying, got the girls down down here moving, got the fellas up there shaking their things. It's time to do us one more favor there. See, house is about a feeling, you know. House, you hear that song? House is a feeling. House is a feel. Yeah, we done heard them all. That's a great song to ask by my boys over there. But I got to tell you, house is a feeling. And the problem here is that we got spectators here. And I'm not knocking you spectators, but what I'm trying to say is that you spectators need to just do that and get the fuck off the floor and go spectate on the sideline. See, because what you're doing is you're taking away from the dancers, and the dancers need their space so the DJ can do his thing and the dancers can do their thing. So the spectators, you need to get the fuck off the floor, go over to the bar and act like a poser like you are. See, because in house, we ain't got no room for spectators. It's only room for movers and shakers. That's right. This is Mr. Phillips signing out. And I'd like to really thank you for coming down this evening and enjoying another fine, exciting program that we have here on This Old House. Y'all come back real soon now. This is Mr. Phillips signing out. God bless you. Yeah.
DJ Tom Wainwright.
I saw him outside and with me Saturday.
Great Wainwright.
I'm
DJ Tom Wainwright. What Deja Vu. Let's have it.
Yeah. back and realize just how much you mean to me when you were by my side. Come rain or shine, I know you care. Someone looking over me, I know you're always there.
Get up and start a murder.
DJ Tom Wainwright, come on Deja Vu, show your appreciation.
Rockin', bass is rockin', I keep rockin', 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 rockin'.